Aura. Mainly used in the USA in the latter half of the 19th century. Aura.